Well, this just into CP24. Peel police are responding to a possible drowning in Brampton. This is a live look from Chopper 24. Officers were called to a house on Limeridge Drive near Howden and Dixie just after 3 p.m. They arrived on scene to find an adult female in the pool. The woman's condition is unknown at this time. Stay with CP24 as we continue to follow this developing story.